athletes are holding on to it.
Good. Ah!